This Excel template is designed to aid in inventory management and restocking. The workbook is fully customizable to reflect the items in your business inventory, including associated unit costs and desired item stock. Products falling below the desired inventory level are flagged for reordering, and all item orders are summarized in a convenient daily order summary. In order to begin using the inventory management template, select the Lists tab located at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where you set up the list of products that your business keeps in inventory. The items entered here will be available for selection in the drop-down menus when filling out inventory stock and reordering items. To add a new product to the table, either replace an existing entry or type a new entry in the next available blank row. The reorder level field is used to specify the minimum stock that will flag an item to be reordered, and the starting cost per unit field is used to specify an item's default unit price. To fill out the quantity of items currently in stock in your inventory, select the inventory sheet located at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is used to enter current inventory information, as well as to reorder inventory products. The gray columns on this sheet are completely automated, so only the white fields should be used for data entry. To enter inventory information, begin by entering the date in the next available blank row of the table. Select the product name in the item drop-down menu and enter the quantity of the item currently in stock in your inventory. The gray columns will automatically populate with the correct information, and the order field will alert if the item quantity falls below the item's reorder level. The right side of the table is dedicated to the fields used for entering item orders. If an item's stock has fallen below its reorder level, the suggested reorder quantity field will automatically display the recommended order to adequately restock the item. If you wish to order an item, enter the item quantity and current unit cost information in the appropriate white fields. The total item reorder cost will be automatically calculated using the order information. To view a summary of inventory orders, select the Order Summary tab located at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet contains a daily order summary to display order information entered on the inventory sheet. The summary is entirely automated except for the inventory date dropdown, which can be used to display order summaries for the date of your choice. This concludes the demonstration of the inventory management template. If you'd like to review any of these instructions, a summary can be found on the Introduction tab located in the bottom left corner of the workbook.